A sixth grade teacher in Washington, D.C. is apologizing after assigning students to compare Adolf Hitler with President George W. Bush. The teacher at McKinley Middle School told students to compare and contrast Bush and Hitler because both men abused their powers. At least one parent posted their outrage on social media, and others agreed.
I don't think it was appropriate to make the comparison at all.
It's not appropriate for kids, especially at a young age.
I wasn't a fan of him, but I don't think it's really fair to compare him to Hitler.
D.C. public school officials say the teacher has now admitted to poor judgment.